Hi everyone, dear subscribers, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you what to do if Instagram app is not working on your iPhone or iPhone. Please subscribe to the channel, write comments. Let's deal with this issue. The first thing you need to do if you have a dumb, hangs, and does not work the application Instagram, you need to press the icon and click delete. And after that, the second way is to go to settings, open the General tab, open iPhone Storage, and find Instagram, and then click Download the application and reinstall it. In this case, all your documents, chats, and everything you need will remain. The third way is to go to the main settings on your iPhone, scroll down and find Instagram. The fourth way is that there may be a glitch in the Instagram application itself, so you have to wait for it to be updated. Therefore, you need to wait a little while it will update, while it will add some of its adjustments, and then we can enter it. The fifth way is to try to reboot the phone, that is, turn it off and on. Press two buttons, home button and volume plus button, then move the slider to the right. The phone will be turned off, and then you will turn it on. And the last way is to try to update the application Instagram in the Apple Store. Go to click on Update and Updates. This will reboot the app, and it should work. If you like this video, then be sure to subscribe to the channel, put likes. Thank you all for watching. See you later. Bye.